Hello, I am Minu. And if you're new to this channel, welcome. And if you're not, welcome back. Today, we are going to do abstract Northern Lights painting. So let's get started. The colors that we are going to be using today are listed below in the description. Using a palette knife, I am creating the horizon at the bottom of the canvas. I'm going to be using a lot of bright colors, and it's going to be very cool. I'm trying to keep it on the blue side by using Bahama Blue and Cobalt Blue. After working with palette knife, I will be using a 2-inch brush to make the Northern Lights streaks. It will look a bit sloppy at the beginning, but it will all come together. The focus is on the Northern Lights, so I did not add other elements like trees. However, toward the end, you'll see that I will be adding stars and actually clusters of stars to make the painting more interesting. While I work on the rest of the painting, sit back and enjoy. And of course, if you love this video, please like and share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So until then, happy painting and thank you for watching.